The cast of Stranger Things are no strangers to growing pains. Hello and welcome to Screen Rant News. I am Lauren McGinty here with word from Stranger Things star Gaten Matarazzo that season 4, like the actors themselves, will be, well, more mature. In a recent interview with ET, the now 18-year-old actor spoke to how well the Duffer brothers have handled the cast growing up. Unlike what we've seen in other projects with young actors, the Duffer brothers seem to know that fighting against Mother Nature is pretty futile. So instead, they go with her, confirming that the show has evolved into something more mature or adult-oriented because the cast is aging. Matarazzo can be quoted saying they embrace it. They don't freak out when we get taller or when our voices drop or anything like that. They use it as ammunition for their writing. He's also gone on to say that the fourth season will be the scariest yet, which is understandable because I too have found aging to be a tad unsettling. For all of your updates on movies and TV, make sure you're checking out Screen Rant. I'm Lauren McGinty. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.